Then we're going to start back at the heel on either side of the frog, and we're going to pull to the toe, and we're going to remove any debris, rock, or anything like that. And since Jake has shoes, the next thing we're going to do is work around the edge of the shoe itself to try to remove any of that debris. And of course, typically this needs to be done on a daily basis, and especially right before we ride and right after we ride.